One, two, three, four, five.
Around town, whether to the grocery store or other places, you see people you know.
It's just very close-knit.
It's perfect. People know your name.
We have neighborhood block parties. There's a million things to do out here, so it's a great place to live and work.
Chan Anson is a great place to live and raise a family. It's a small town in the middle of a large metropolitan area, approximately 20 miles southwest of downtown Minneapolis.
Thank you.
Came from the East Coast, was used to those long commutes, like an hour and a half to get to work every day. And when I moved here and it was a 30-minute commute to Minneapolis from Chan Anson, that was certainly one of the reasons why we've stayed in Chan Anson for the last 27 years.
People love living in Chan Anson for many reasons. There's 12 lakes, 30 plus parks, 90 miles of trails. There's shopping, there's restaurants, there's entertainment, there's two wonderful school districts.
We lead the state in science scores. 98% of our kids pass the writing assessment that the state requires on the first try. And we have 97% approximately of our students have told us that they have plans immediately after high school to continue their education.
Chan Anson has a AAA bond rating, really a testament to the financial strength of the city and how the city is managed and operated.
I think there was a church, a liquor store, a beer joint, and probably a gas station.
When I moved to Chan Anson, there were about 6,000 people that lived here in town. We've grown five times since we moved here, and it still feels like a small town.
I think people in our community or in communities surrounding us really perceive that we're not a diverse student body, and we really are. We have approximately 21 different languages spoken at home by our student body.
The average home price in Chan Anson is about in the 330 price range. We have condos, we have townhomes, we have single family homes, we have multi-unit dwellings, we have senior housing in all price ranges, probably starting in the low 200s all the way to 2 million or plus on some of our lakes.
Life doesn't get any better.
We don't need a vacation home because really everything that we need is right here. But sometimes that long winter can get to people.
Well, you can't do anything about the weather, so we just take it as it comes.